Yo guys, what's going on? Commander Awesome here, and today I have for you another Company Heroes 2 video. Once again, using the Spearhead mod, which is the best mod for Company Heroes 2, especially if you're looking for a more realistic approach. So today I'm using the British Forces for the very first time. Still figuring them out. I'm playing with my buddy Demon, once again, who is using the US Forces. So we're going to do our best to try and kick some ass here. We're playing with, I don't know exactly the map, but multiple bridges. Generally, both of our playstyles are pretty defensive. And, you know, we're going to try and comp stomp a bit. So once again, we're playing on a normal difficulty. Again, we're not pros. We're doing our best here. We're trying to figure this game out. Eventually, we'll move up to harder difficulties. But still, this is probably the first or second match we played together. And actually use the Spearhead mod. So once again, guys, if you do like the video, please make sure you leave a like. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. And I will be bringing you guys more Company Hero 2 footage along with Company of Heroes 1 Blitzcrank mod in the near future. So stay tuned, guys, and enjoy. Putting a bunker up right in the middle.
Tank traps are up. I'm gonna move my engineer people over to you. Start building up MG nests.
Alright, I'm gonna get a Bren. Are you gun running them?
No. Oh. That's them. We're gun running us.
Make sure they don't drop paratroopers on us or anything. I don't think they have paratroopers.
Well, they got a lot of dudes.
Squad knocked out.
Vicar's coming up. Bringing the Vickers up. Oh shit, they're tearing. Oh boy. Yeah. Set up that Vickers, baby! There it is. Oh, do work! Do work! Yes. Thank you. Thank you.
Command post is coming as requested.
Officer, accuracy and reload speed? Yes, please. Alright, I'm upgrading my,
to the frontline troops.
Upgrading my thing here. I'm gonna build a watchtower right here. That way we can get a better eye on what's across the river. That's new. That wasn't here before. Yo, what's the steps, dude? What are these? Can we travel there? I mean, I want to say no, but.
Your forces have constructed a platoon command post.
In case. I'll put these AT in this bunker here when you're done. Oh shit, it's already fortified. I didn't realize that.
There's a shiny new officer and gentleman ready to go.
Dude, that southern bridge, you might want tank traps.
I got tank traps on the very end.
Okay, alright.
I can't put them on the front because I already walled it off.
Alright, okay. Alright. Let's see. Commando Brigade, Airborne Paratroopers, Sniper. Yes, please.
Alright, so both of these little things that I just built have MG nests in them.
Okay.
But you can also put people in.
I was wondering if I could. I'm trying to.
Yeah. Oh. Pull my engineer back. I'm gonna take this last point on your north.
Yeah, I can't get my AT in there. I'm trying to get my AT in there.
You may not be able to put AT in it. Just because, okay, yeah, shoot AT out of it.
Yep.
Might just be a rifleman kind of thing only.
All right, I want to bring up. Oh shit, where'd they go? I can't retreat. Why can't I retreat my men? Can I build a...
Well, at least we made a fatal funnel right there, so that's good. Yeah. We got a bird coming in.
That's not good. Not good at all. Right, we need a... Can you build a medic post or something? Is that possible? Oh, wait, I got one. Medics are dispatched at the platoon command post. Hold on, I think... Hang on. Got something here.
I can build medic real quick.
Hold on, I can do something. What did I just do to do that?
Well, I got two medic buildings, so...
There's so many new things to this, I don't know.
Yeah, no shit.
Alright, I'm building a medic post up there as well.
I gotta find demo, man.
I got a sniper here that's just fucking killing it. I put my sniper up here, I think. Put my sniper in the tower, why not?
I'm building a field point in this this area up here, up north.
Oh, good call, good call. I'm gonna do the same. Let me do that as well.
All right, I got a rifle squad and two medics coming up on that middle bridge.
Raj. I'm gonna do a fuel point.
We got another bird coming in. I think those are recon birds, man.
Do that. It probably is. Should I do ammo or should I do fuel?
Just do one of each.
What are you doing right now?
I did fuel.
I'll do ammo up here.
I'll do munitions.
Look at all the dead bodies.
I know, that's great.
My Vickers is already 3-star. Oh shit, I
build
need
another
to
fuel depot. And then I'm gonna start building we'll have three fuel depots, and then I'm gonna start building munitions.
The company command post is on the way.
Alright, building all
they
my
got a heavy
now.
Machine gun.
You do?
No, they do. Retreat right now.
Yeah. I got a sniper up in the tower, so he's just doing work. Alright. This bridge up here, up top is just completely... Let's see. I'll put a mine. Mine's... Oh, camp, they're not letting me. Alright. Come back here, repair this. Gonna move on it there. Alright, so now I have... Where's my main base? Yeah, there it is. I have a medical tent, don't I? Oh, now I have artillery.
All right, I got two aid stations up here.
Okay. Maintenance crew. Wow, this is really cool upgrades that they have here with this mod. Like, super cool. I thought I got a military aid here. Medics are dispatched platoon command posts. Treat nearby infantry. Where? Is that them? Oh, yeah, they're women. Oh, that's hot.
What's up?
Your forces have constructed a company command post.
Nah, I don't know why I can't retreat. Like, that... Do I need to make an HQ?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. Yeah, you're right. You have a medic tent right there.
I have two. One on the front line. And then one next to that blown-up tank.
Right. Looks like we've already took their soul.
Well, I mean, they really can't do much.
Yeah. Once we get our defenses all set up...
I think we should put some tank traps or mines on this bridge just in case they start rolling in with Vicks.
I would put... Well, you don't want to limit yourself either. We have to...
We can take them down, though.
It's true. Here, I'll push up. I have engineers right here.
Right, well, I'm pushing mine up, too.
I'm going to put them up in the middle.
Back. I mean, you can You can take stuff down. You'll be able to. Right,
here I go. I'm gonna get shot up.
Hold up.
I blow up that. Yeah, I'm getting shot up.
Oh shit.
MG too. Fuck. Fuck out of here. Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Yeah, I'll come back a little bit.
Demo this fucking bridge, dude. You want me to demo?
I don't have any demo. Yeah, never mind. Demo this one?
The southern bridge.
The most southern bridge?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh shit, there's only one left! Oh fuck! I didn't realize there was only one left. Damn it.
Only what left?
I only had one engineer left and he died.
Oh.
Alright. So let's get a commando section out here. We have AT. Do they have Piats? Is that what they have? Or recoilless rifles or something? Mills bomb, rifle grenades. Sure, why not? I'm gonna. They have. Alright, so they have. They have enemy AT up here somewhere. Or enemy, some type of MG.
About them? Yeah, that's just a regular heavy machine gun.
Oh no, dude, demo's not gonna blow that up right there.
No, I gotta blow through my defenses.
You can use clippers, can't you? Don't you have wire cutters? Oh, really?
Yeah, I think that may have been something they took out.
So I have the ability to have a forward logistics glider.
Damn!
Oh, it did blow up the bridge. Never mind.
Right on.
Okay.
Oh, I had mines all across that bridge, so it may have been.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Whatever.
That'll do it.
All right, Southern Bridge is done. For sure.
All right, let's get.
I say we save this top bridge just in case.
Yeah, absolutely.
We can use that as a infantry push if we need it.
Got a Bren on them as well. Just make them straight fucking nasty. Look at these. Nice commando unit. Alright, I say we just start pumping out. Oh, I got a fucking cruiser. I'm gonna bring out a fucking cruiser. Should I bring out the Mark II or the Mark IV? Medium tank. Armored anti-aircraft platform. Powerful automatic 20mm pulser cannons.
Sounds nasty.
Capable of eviscerating infantry light vehicles and aircraft. We're gonna go with the Cromwell. I'm gonna bring Cromwell out. I say we start, mounting up an attack here to start taking them out.
Yep, already ahead of you.
Here they come. They're coming again. And they have Vix. I'm sorry, they have lots of heavy weapons coming. Plus
I got 3 tank destroyers being built right now.
Right. And I got paratroopers waiting, so.
I got a anti-tank squad moving up the front.
All right, they're hitting us. Oh, no, they're not. Oh God. Woo. Gun tank ready for action. Nice try, buddy. Fucking just decimated.
I got 2 anti-tank squads moving up to the front, and I'm building 3 tank destroyers.
Cool.
So it should hold them off a little bit.
Also gonna build a secondary cruiser tank. Shall we go? Alright, we're gonna upgrade the armor on that bad boy. Bringing in another. I'm waiting for him to just start fucking bombing us.
They keep reconning our area. got such a massive fortification right here. If they would bomb us, we're fucking smoked.
Oh, yeah. Smoky Toki.
For sure.
Light vehicle support.
Central ACAC tank ready and waiting for orders.
Increase them out.
I'm building two AA trucks. I'm gonna put them on the front. So maybe I can destroy that recon plane.
Yeah, here they come. I got an AA truck coming up too. They just don't stand a chance coming across that bridge. Oh. Oh, it's just like, it's so violent. I'm going to take a couple units across with my Cromwell. Hopefully we can just start, you know. Oh, they're hitting us hard. Oh, wow, there's a lot of them.
Oh, wow. Holy shit. Move your tank back. Move your tank back.
Oh, reverse, you stupid bastard.
Oh, my
God. I'm hitting them with artillery.
Oh, they got AT coming. Shoulder fired and wheeled.
Artillery's gonna hit him right in the fucking tits. That was weak as shit. Come on, Artie. Damn, dude. Oh, here it comes. Wait a minute. What's happening? Is that it? Did they stop barraging? Oh, there's another one coming. I don't think they're hitting anywhere near where I need them to hit.
All right.
Oh, that was a good. That was an effective hit right there. Dudes are on fire.
Hell yeah.
All right, good.
You got a sniper up there?
And I'm going to hit him with this as well. I do have a sniper. Yeah, I have a sniper.
I'm going to, because someone's getting blown away. Just like individual.
I got more.
Oh my God.
Wow, dude. Did you see their dead bodies move?
That was nasty looking.
Those poor bastards. Oh my God. Now's the time to move. Fuck. You have anywhere to repair at by any chance?
Nope. I can build one though.
No, that's alright. I will disembark my crew and have them fix it. There they go, they're fixing it. I forgot I could do that. Oh, dude, we're clean to go, man. I should have waited on that. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna take these guys back across. Because it should be fucking clear. Go in and just fortify buildings just to harass the shit out of them, you know?
I'm building a repair station. We're probably going to need it.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Holy shit.
Get in there, get in there, get in there, get in there.
Oh, they got flame troopers
too.
Yeah,
I'm fucked. Although I still have the planes coming. Should hit him. Hit him. Why aren't the planes hitting them? Oh man, that totally fucked my whole thing up.
It is nasty over there. It's World War III over there.
It is. Your paratroopers
you
come
probably,
in.
You could probably take some infantry on that footbridge and hit them from the north.
Yeah, it's a thought.
And nothing's coming over this bridge, dude.
Yeah. I have to take back my Let's see here. Gonna have to create, I guess it's a sapper section. This is the sapper section. Let me just go with that. Cromwell's good. Pushing my Cromwell up. And then, where's my secondary? Oh, there's my secondary. Cool. This bitch will go in there and just pepper the shit out of him.
I got 3 Shermans making right now.
Yeah, let's start bringing our shit in, I guess, right?
Well, there's no mines on these. On this bridge, is there?
I didn't put mines, though.
Okay. Come on, you big bastards. Jesus Christ.
Shooting a phosphorus round. There we go. Burn them up, baby.
You got a crocodile?
No. I wish I did, though. There's that phosphorus round. Cook them off, baby. Oh, shit. My Cromwell's already getting fucking toasted. There we go, bringing the hurt now.
Air support is coming as requested.
Alright, all 3 of my Shermans are built. I'm bringing them up now.
Shit, I just got spanked. Hit
Holy
that fucking
shit.
Building, dude.
What is hitting us so damn hard?
Something's hitting us bad. Oh my god!
Oh, they
it
got
wiped
Artie.
Us all out! Artie. It wiped every one of us out!
I'm oh, pulling back my tank.
Fuck, dude! I'm gonna try and pull my tank back if I don't get wrecked. Shit.
Holy shit.
Oh! Right
Damn.
In the middle of the bridge. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Wow.
All right.
They did the exact same thing we did. They just fortified the shit out of the other side of that bridge.
All right.
It
so,
looks nasty over there.
Yeah. Maybe we should just go full on fucking foot mobiles.
I say we leave all the armor in reserve right here next to this bridge, and then just pump fucking infantry up north, and once it starts getting top soft, then we'll move in the armor.
That sounds like a good idea. Alright.
Like the only idea.
Yeah.
Can have an additional infantry.
All right, they're coming back over. Shit, they're coming back. Man at the ready! And I am, like, thin over here. All right, let's get... Sniper's still up. That's good. I think I'm going to start pushing these guys up this this northern bridge here once I get them all set up. Commandos. Let's get... 2 regiments of commandos up here.
Give me a second, I'm positioning some tanks.
Half barrage or howitzer barrage? What's better?
What's up?
What's better, a half barrage or a howitzer barrage?
A half barrage?
Yeah, it says 8.7 centimeter howitzer half barrage.
What's the howitzer?
They're both 25 pounders.
Well, my guess would be faster. Yeah,
so it's 3 rounds opposed to 6 rounds. Okay. Never mind. I could have just read it, you know.
You could have just read it.
not been a dickhead. Maintenance. Vanguard operations. Bring in heavy tanks to the front line. Allow access to heavy tanks. Tank destroyers and self-propelled guns. You know, I'm going to keep boosting my manpower because I'm just going to keep unloading foot mobiles. Look at this. You should spread those fuckers out, dude. If they hit us with artillery, we are done. Your tanks are just like having a tea party.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to put these guys up with AT. I'll give them AT, and I'll give them M1s as well. Both do the same. MT. Go. Sappers, you sons of bitches are going to... I don't know. You guys suck. Destroy cover. Oh, shit. I hope this doesn't blow up the bridge. Oh, man. I'm so lucky.
What's up? What happened?
I said destroy cover and they brought out a box and just started fucking... Oh, man. Oh, man. I thought I fucked everything up there. I seriously thought I just blew up the bridge, but it was close. All right. We're making a push here. Here we go. Bringing all these bastards up here. Everybody's all set up.
All these bastards.
These sons of bitches. All right, Bruce. Grenada. I have a fuck ton of munitions too, so once I get in there, I can just start peppering them with all kinds of.
I'm at 715 and bumping and climbing higher, so.
Pushing now.
You're pushing?
I'm pushing. There you go.
Shit. I got one squad coming up. I'll come over.
I'm gonna try and do this. Oh yeah, they're waiting for us, man. They're waiting. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This could be good or could be bad.
Oh, they're in that house.
Alright, I'm gonna frag the house.
Get into the cover.
Oh fuck.
Oh, they got flame troops too, man.
Oh my god, back up! No! No, he's eating them all! I got friendly,
I'm gonna treat my guys.
Oh my god, that's right, I'm gonna shred them up real quick right now. I got air coming in.
Holy fuck.
Wow.
This bridge is starting to go down too, man.
Here comes the air if you wanna keep pushing. You wanna push, now's the time to push.
Oh god.
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
And I'm bringing in the airplanes. Here they come. They're inbound. They're soft as shit now.
What shit?
You're good, bro. Keep going. Keep going. Fuck, they got an MG sitting right there just taking you out.
Yeah, and yep. Crawl, you motherfucker.
Get in the house.
Holy shit. Alright, I'm in. Start sending anybody you got.
Yeah, that's funny. Bringing commandos in. I want to bring in a glider. Fuck. I can't bring a glider in. I'd like to. Can you bring tanks? You probably can't bring tanks, can you? I don't know if you'll be able to get past that shit. Stay in that house. I'm gonna try and get my...
I got a rocket strike coming in. Just leveling this place.
Holy shit, yes! Fuck it, you can't win, just keep blowing them the fuck up. Soften the shit up, man.
I got artillery coming in.
Alright. I am...
right here.
Shit, alright. I don't think I can get artillery in that far. I have to be able to see it. Are you bringing Artie in over there as well? Alright, I got friendlies coming in.
Careful, they got a mortar team.
Alright, fuck them mortars. Power dropping a Vickers in. And I'm power dropping a mortar in. Smoke out. There we go, I got an MG and a thing in the house. Oh man, I'm so fucking dead. I tried, man, I tried! They just fucking threw a fucking Molotov in there. Oh god. I don't know, man, this is gonna be tough.
Yeah, we need to consolidate. We need to get a big force right here. And then just push up all at once. Send in some artillery and rocket barrages and stuff beforehand to soften it up.
I got two mortar crews coming, getting ready, and I'm gonna set mortars up like right here if I can. If I can set mortars up right there, we might be able to get some support. I don't know.
This Maybe.
Is ugly as shit, bro.
It's a good call, though. Dude, your tank. If we could recover it, we could repair that shit.
Can I recover it? I don't know if it's recoverable. I'll have to look. My sappers died.
I think I have rear echelon.
If you can, yeah, see if you can get them with the rear echelon.
The tactical air force is sending support.
Alright, I'm coming in with...
I guess not.
Commandos are ready.
Commandos
ready to go.
Go. What's our airburst? Creeping barrage. Fires rounds in a line formation, great for boxing an enemy troop. They got a lot of fucking artillery, dude. They're kind of huge on artillery.
Yeah, they are.
Light tank. Light tank might actually be better. Tanks to the front line. Fuck it, I got the fuel. Let's do it. Ford assembly. Can I drop a Ford assembly?
Oh, son of a bitch.
Yo.
I built these fucking AA guns. Wondering why they're not doing anything. I had fucking converted them into the AA position.
Right on.
There we go. Try to grab this fucking flamethrower over here.
We have a nice force up here. Let's see if I can bring these mortars up close here. See if they can actually reach. They probably can't reach the other side.
Oh, they got a pretty good range, man. They might be able to hit that house. I think you're going to have some kind of recon, though. Want to send in some the rear echelon with us? That way we can do some fortifying when we get over there.
get over there.
If we can get over there.
Yeah. Let's see. We're going to need two more. These guys. And then a rifle section. Two, three. Targets of opportunity in target area. We're going to have to do a dual assault. You want to bring your guys back over to the main bridge? And then I'll take the north road, you take the main bridge. That way we what? Come in at the same exact time.
You want to do foot up north and then...
Yeah, I mean, that would be fine too. Bridge. That would be fine too. We have to figure out how we can do the mortar though. I have two mortars at the ready. I just need to get them in position.
I got a mortar team and a heavy machine gun team coming in. So just give me a few minutes.
Yeah.
Let me get those up. And I'll be ready to push.
I'm still loading out guys anyway. Just trying to think what I should upgrade them to. I guess Brenz. AT and Brenz. And... Can I upgrade my... Is this counter barrage? No. This isn't true. An infantry section of Tommy's has been trained. I have so many guys. Up top is just loaded with infantry. Fucking loaded. Alright, I'm gonna do a recon sweep right before we go as well, so.
Okay.
And then on top of that, I'm gonna drop that fucking that one that peppers the ground.
I have a rocket. No, yeah, a rocket strafe and an artillery barrage available.
Alright. I would do I don't know. I don't even know. My guys are ready to roll when you're ready. So you want to tell me when you're ready and I'll put the recon out.
Yep.
And I'm going to send...
My two teams coming up right now.
All right.
Probably going to put this machine gun down for a base of fire. I don't know where, though. Scared if I put them anywhere, I'm gonna clog up the hole or they can't get over.
Ooh.
I'm ready to push.
Hold on. Alright, so. Alright. I'm gonna get out the recon right where we got peppered before.
I say right here, mortars.
Yeah, that's where I'm gonna try and go, or I'm gonna try and go to the landing right in front. If I can get. If this softens them up enough and I can get my boys up top. I'm going to set the mortars right here. If I can soften everything up, yeah. So I'm going to...
Right.
Here comes the recon. Right there. Once that goes... Start sending my boys.
I'm going to put my MG nest. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's a mess coming. Ready for the frame drop. Bringing my boys up. All right, I'm moving.
Gosh. Moving. Oh man, laid waste.
There we go. Now we're cooking, baby. We're cooking. Make sure you give him an attack move.
Yep, I got fire missions and rocket strikes coming in.
Oh my god! Oh, this is fucking genius, dude. Mortars are setting up right now.
Oh! Whatever that was just took a bunch of your dudes out.
Yeah, I saw that. It's all right. Try and cap these points as we go.
Pushing up. Oh.
Music's all epic and shit. These mortars ain't doing shit. I'm moving them up. Moving mortar up. Bringing out more.
Pushing armor up.
Yeah, bring them armor. Bring the armor up. Getting another reconnaissance up here.
Oh, they can't move because your tank.
Shit. Try and get them up there. See if you can destroy it.
There you go. I did it.
There you go. You're in. You're in. Fuck yeah. That's what I'm talking about right here. Bring a mortar up even further now.
I gotta keep rolling my tanks. They're sitting ducks if they stop.
Yep, yep. Keep going. Just give them attack moves, move orders, that's all. Artillery coming in. Oh, it's too far, it's too far. Bring in a forward operating glider.
Oh, shit.
Right here. We're gonna have a forward operating base right here. Moving up. My flank is weak as shit over here.
I'm turning around and coming back, doing another attack run.
Bring more guys up here on the north flank. I just brought a glider in, fuck yeah! Alright, nice.
I just took like four mortar teams and two MG teams out.
Three. Bring that up here.
Going up north to the edge of their baseline.
Yep, I'm here with you. I'm gonna start setting up defenses as well. Bringing up mortar. We got mortars coming up for support. Start bringing up more defenses.
Air support is coming as requested. Your commandos are ready.
Shit.
Mortar coming up.
No rain.
The tactical air force is sending support.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. That was fucking tits right there. You knocked him right in the chin right there, dude. That was good stuff.
Fuck yeah.
All right, bringing my other boys up here. Up her. Mortars well, coming up. Her. Alright, bringing up my AT on the western flank here, give you some support, along with some of my other dudes. We got mortars firing right now. Yeah, watch your western side there.
Bringing my mortar and heavy machine gun team up now.
Yeah.
Bringing my MG team to cover our flank. Right there.
Popping smoke. Get my boys out of there. Watch here, you got guys here. Alright. Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
Push some armor up.
Yeah, we need to get some guys in this house and get them up here. Run your asses off. Moving my mortar teams.
I'm switching my angle of attack.
Alright. Moving my mortar teams up.
Oh, I just lost one of my fucking tanks.
Alright, mortar teams coming up. Let's get some more commandos out here. Let's get a fucking medic out here. That's what we're gonna do. Medic over here.
Bringing my mortar team warriors at.
Raj, that base is dead now, right? Officially dead?
It is, but I gotta stay here. These fucking pioneer dudes will come and try to rebuild it. But they can't get close. They're getting ripped to shreds. So that area is done. We just need to start to the other end.
Quarter is being effective.
Building a heavy machine gun nest here to make sure these guys don't come in. Start rebuilding.
All right, medic is inbound. Here, bring these guys back a bit. All right.
I got eight already coming in right on our fucking mortar positions.
On our mortar positions?
Looks like it.
All right, mortars.
Big red circle.
Mortars are doing well.
It must have been their mortars then. They didn't hit us.
Lieutenant in. I'm gonna bring my lieutenant up from back and my Vickers as well. Hopefully they don't flank us. Get that. What's that fuck? Damn it. Already pop a fucking. Oh, I got a lieutenant. All right, sweet.
All right, I'm pushing my armor.
Watch. Nice. I'm gonna go along and start capping these.
The tactical air force is sending support.
Send this lieutenant up here. I'll give you a recon sweep. Let's get one right here. See what's going on middle of the map. And then I'm going to.
I just sent a team right here to take that fuel depot.
Raj. Dropping a,
glider.
Is coming as requested.
Right, chaps. Air.
On station over the battlefield now.
Oh, wow, we cleaned them up. Alright, this thing I got coming in now, I'll clean them up as well. Stand clear. I can't drop big guns.
I got rockets and already coming in right there in that same position.
Alright, cool.
They're done, dude.
Nice.
As soon as the already is done, I'm gonna send in my armor.
Nice.
Armor's pushing.
Nope. Fuck yeah, dude.